This is a story about two men. One named Gale Sayers, the other Brian Piccolo. They came from different parts of the country. They competed for the same job. One was white, the other black. One liked to talk a lot. The other was shy as a three-year-old. Our story is about how they came to know each other, fight each other, and help each other. Ernest Hemingway said that every true story ends in death. Well, this is a true story.
Yo, heads up!